Dreamrunners is a Chennai-based running group, and we are basically comprised of people from different professional backgrounds. Some of us are IT people, some of us are entrepreneurs, and we have come together with the intention of promoting running as a general awareness for health. We've been conducting marathon every year for the past 3 years. And generally, it seems to sink in well when we associate ourselves with a cause. People have a better feeling about participating in a marathon.
The whole thing started off with collecting more people, making them healthy. So we want to give back to Chennai a healthy world. So that's the whole idea. So that's how this whole thing started. Of course, we do conduct events every year. That's our flagship event. And we are proud to say that we are rated as in the top 10 marathons in India. And this is something that five or six people put their heads together in 2012 and started. And now we've come a very long way, to the extent that we have almost 5,000 people taking part.
This is the third year, and we feel very good about having aligned with Freedom Trust. And marathon is an activity which needs legs. So people need legs to run. And we are very happy about being able to support amputees by giving them prosthetic legs.
We from Dreamrunners, we were looking for a right partner and also the right social cause for this year Dreamrunner Half Marathon, which is going to happen on 26th of July. So when we were evaluating the options, we were also looking for a partner who were there in helping the society for a long period and having an impact to the society. And Freedom Trust is came to my mind, and it came through a referral. And we know that they were serving for the society and social cause. And after that, I had an opportunity recently to go to the Vizhupuram camp, where Freedom Trust arranged and Dreamrunners also participated in that, in donating some of the walking aids. And during that, we saw that people came from different villages at all ages, and even some of the young kids who were not able to walk due to various polio attack and other things. So it was a very moving moment, emotional moment.
We Dreamrunners, when we went to Vizhupuram camp, the people, we were moved by people, those who were not having legs, and you know, it was really heartbreaking, and you know, but we felt very happy to be part of that Freedom Trust. And those people, when we interacted with them, they were very happy to see, you know, there are people to help them. And then, you know, they were showing us how they can walk with artificial limbs and all. And they were very keen to participate in this marathon, to walk or to run. So they were asking a lot of questions about what is this Dreamrunners are about. And they were really happy.